you. Breaking tonight, police have identified the 15-year-old who they say was shot and killed this afternoon. Orlando police released this photo of the victim, Antoine Roberts Jr. Bitches,
I ain't forgot now, nigga. I fought with left this motherfucker. Cause I know one day I'ma leave this motherfucker and I don't wanna be forgotten. This one here for grandma. This one here for granddaddy. This one here for my cousin Chuck and his cute ass sister Chastity. This one here for Dell and Noon. I remember helping on Saturdays. This for Nate and Lil Moo when y'all die, I swear with madness. This for Pimpin' Lil Boo. I swear I'm missing you not. This for Lil Timothy and I don't still see high. This for Robert Little George. Y'all were like fathers to me. This for Nick. I'm sorry for missing funeral challenge to me. This for my nigga boy mama. He been a person to me since she left this motherfucker. It ain't the same for a G. This for my cousin Terrence daughter, I'm sure she resting in peace. I send this to my own daughter, I'm sure she waiting on me. I do this shit for Air Soldier, I do this shit for DP. I do this shit for that nigga Pip, I can't forget by Nene. What about Christina family, I'm sure they still full of grief. Ever since they killed Wayne, I swear ain't been the same in these streets. Big face of Sarah, can't forget by Sophia. Old school was so funny, but he kept it so real. TJ and Lucius, we grew up in the field. White boy Peanut died by 14 girls, it's sad, but it's real. I send this shit to everybody, family had experienced them tears. You might as well call Clifford dead, cause he still fighting appeal. What about my nigga Cracker Mama, look how Papa got peeled. They did best so fucking dirty, it ain't walk with a bill. Kenny got popped by a 50 pack and niggas label him real. I did this one time for my niggas ain't here. And that real shit though. Niggas act like they forget where they come from. Nigga, every motherfucker see you playing this shot grow. I said this day, nigga ain't here no more. And that nigga won't be here no more. I sent this to that 15-year-old who just got shot in broad daylight yesterday. Nigga got gunned down. Nigga, I sent this to every motherfucking soldier deceased. May they rest in peace.
D-Mac on the fucking track.
This pistol.